is ruled out with a slight knock, and Colo Torre's got a tight calf as well. And now, well, Anfield turns into the Melbourne Cricket Ground. This could be some rendition of You'll Never Walk Alone. It'll take some doing though to top what we saw in Jakarta the other night.
Well, hats off to the Melbourne crowd. Absolutely fantastic win.
Fabulous dummy here by Gerrard himself. Then he makes the run to get on the end of the pass. And boy, does he finish it. Liverpool have the first incision in this friendly match. And Gerrard, the skipper, shows how it's done. Debut almost 15 years ago for Liverpool. And still their main man. Took it so well. Knocked it by Stuart Downing. Into Suarez. Luis Suarez. A cross goal, and there's the second. Made by Suarez. Oh, real celebrations from him. His body language has been, since coming on, rather flattened, rather hunched. For that second goal, short corner met by Suarez, and who gets the last touch here on this cross? Own goal, Adrian Lea, who's been so impressive, so strong, but his own goal here sees Liverpool wrap up the win at the MCG. Made by Suarez. Well, maybe that is a goal for Aspas, you know.